Hi, today I'm going to show you how to create a PayPal QR code, which is kind of a barcode that is designed for direct PayPal payment links. So by scanning a PayPal QR code, people can complete their checkout process fastly, which can help you increase your sales because everyone likes a smooth shopping experience. You don't have to deal with cash or credit cards. All you have to do is to tell your customers to pay using this touch-free option for their purchases using their PayPal account on any device they have. You can also use it for nonprofit organizations where people can make donations by simply scanning your QR code. It makes the payment process effortless so that everyone can be involved. So let's start creating our PayPal QR code now. Let's go to qrcodedynamic.com. After creating your account, go to your dashboard and click on Create QR. Okay, let's name our QR code. Let's say PayPal. And then the project. I don't have any other projects right now, but if you do, you can choose the correct one from here. Then let's see the QR type. Okay, you have three options here: buy now, add to cart, and donation. You can choose the one that suits your business needs. And then we need an email. Let me write mine real quick. And you need a product title. Let's say I'm creating it for codes in my store, and the currency code and the price. If you have a thank you page, you can just add the URL here. Similarly, if you have a cancel page, you can add the URL here. Okay, it's actually done right now, but I want to customize. So I will continue with the colors. You can change the foreground type, make it gradient for a fancier look, then choose colors that can suit your brand image. Background color. Make sure there's a contrast between foreground and background colors so that your QR code will be more visible. These squares here are the eyes of your QR code. If you want to, you can change it as well. Okay, let me see the colors. That's really cool. If you want, you can add your logo from here. Just arrange it size if you want to. Then other options like size, margin size, error correction capability. Okay, when you're happy with the result, click on create. So this is my PayPal QR code. If you have a PayPal application, you can use it for scanning. But if you don't, just scan it with your camera. It will direct you to the PayPal website. If you have an account, it will automatically do everything for you. But if you don't, you have to create an account or add your information. So thank you for watching. If you want to create your free PayPal QR code today, go to qrcodedynamic.com and I'll see you later.